Hi guys, welcome back to IndianExpress.com and our discussion on Bigg Boss. Last night we saw Rohan Mehra finally coming out of the washroom. Lopa and Gaurav managed to successfully bring him out. A lot happened after that. It was just not a very soothing episode. It was full of action yet again. I have with me Arushi, who will tell us how, what and who said what to whom.
So, Mimamsa, yesterday we saw that after coming out of the washroom, Lopa Mudra was trying to calm down Rohan and she was trying to convince him that you have to play the game with dignity, gracefully, and he should not hide under the, like he was hiding under the blanket. But Swami Om was overhearing their conversation, and since he cannot control poking his nose in between everybody's conversation, so we see him again poking nose, and he again irks both Rohan and Lopa Mudra. And Lopa Mudra already is so much she's done with Swami Om now.
He literally forced her to, invited her, you come and hit me. But then I think Lopa,
Control like anything. Like her expressions were that one can actually make out that she's controlling herself to not hit Swami.
But in the meantime, we saw Rohan, he actually said that even if I have to walk out of the house, I will make sure that I hit this man once and for all. Apart from that, we had a task given by a Bigg Boss. Before that, basically, Bigg Boss asked Manvi to send two people inside the jail. He chose Swami and Gaurav. Then he was given a task called Manvir Ki Adalat, where
Gaurav and Swami Om were given the jail punishment, and Rohan and Manu Punjabi were their advocates. So it was initially, it sounded like an interesting task, and can say that Manoj Punjabi did his best to make the task very much interesting.
It was very interesting to see the entire house turning into a court, and how these Manu was actually playing a good lawyer, like the kind of justification.
We think that he can go out and fight a case for somebody.
Maybe. But then again, action reversed and a little more happened in that task. There was a big spat that broke between Manu and Bani. Going back to Swami's comments on Bani's mother, you will tell
us. So Bani was irked because Manoj was again and again pointing out that comment, and she was like, why are you reminding me of something which happened in the house like many days
back?
And she was, that is something which hurts her. So she didn't want that to be mentioned again and again to her. But her reaction went over the board.
Also, I feel it was more about when Bani's mother's thing came out from Manu's mouth, I think by mistake or consciously, whatever, that gave a very strong strong side to Gaurav's side. And just to make sure that Manu doesn't lose the case, it looked more like a damage control situation where Manu just had to do something to win the case, and then he just kept poking on that mother comment, and which infuriated Bani. Again, yes, it must have been over the board, but ultimately,
Gaurav has to once again go to the jail because Manoj Punjabi put the point of Swami being unhealthy
with all the medicines.
And yet again, after going back inside the house, we see that Manoj Punjabi, Manvir and this Bani had this fight, and Manvir was not even ready to listen to Bani.
So it was a little a lot of confusion happened in the end. The task which started on a very interesting note again ended on fights, and then the fight between Manu and Bani actually ended throughout the episode. Today it's 31st December, New Year's Eve. We'll see Salman Khan entering the house, giving a surprise to the housemates. Evictions are on. Whether or not Rohan will walk out of the house out of his anger, or somebody else will get evicted, what will Salman bring in the house? That we'll have to see. And till the time, you guys have a good New Year Eve, and we wait for another episode inside the Bigg Boss house. We'll see you tomorrow with another review, and here's wishing you guys a very happy New Year.